Then the world will see the real, wonderful ball.
You tell me what to do. You win all that across the counter.
I can't stop some of my dates from buying me small presents. Like that off-the-shoulder gown we saw tonight in Bergdorf's window.
You got it, baby.
I guess maybe you can smoke that last cigarette.
Emily, nothing has changed between us.
I don't know.
Well, I'll prove it to you.
Paul.
You still think I look like a...
Paul, how could you? Do you think this new face matters to me?
Well, you act like it.
I don't like you. I don't understand you.
Because I'm like any other guy with his girl.
Leave me alone.
When we get to Frisco, I'll buy you a dozen of them. I can't hardly wait to see you all done up in frills and spangles and polka dots.
Luke. Luke?
Yeah?
You're the first man I ever kissed. Don't laugh.
I'm not laughing. You do real well for a beginner. Real well. Can't take you with me.
Is that you, Pancho?
I will kill him. Pancho who?
Antonio?
I will tear him in bits. Antonio who?
Then it must be Joaquin Delgado.
I will cut his throat. Who is he?
You.
See, I forgot. Mia, who taught you to kiss like that?
I don't remember. Was it all right?
The best kiss I've had all day.
I'll claw her heart out.
All of them? Nah.
Yes, what did you want?
Spock, is that you?
Yes, Captain, what did you want?
Where are you?
I don't believe I want to tell you.
Spock, I don't know what you think you're doing, but this is an order. Report back to me at the settlement in 10 minutes. We're evacuating all colonists to Starbase 27.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so what?
I don't think so, sir.
Spock, report to me immediately. Spock, acknowledge.
Just a moment. It won't take long. Do you mind?
I'll wait.
Ready to beam up, Jim.
I'm deeply sorry. I failed you.
Dream of beauty I've ever known.
It's a good party, huh, Jacaro?
Not now.
And leave you here, alone?
All right, I'll go. But only if you promise to be very careful.
I promise. Whoever said jolly England?
I think I better leave tonight.
It's late.
What's that got to do with anything?
My landlady's a terror. If she saw me coming home at this hour...
She's going to have to get used to it sometime.
Well, I'll talk to her, but not tonight. You go home now. I'm only a few steps away. You've got a long walk.
You will talk to her, so I can see you home tomorrow.
Will you kiss me again?
Let's go upstairs, huh? Okay? Mm-hmm.
Would you kiss me?
I don't do that. I took an oath never to kiss a patient. Maybe after the operation, when we feel like celebrating.
Not even here? Or here?
Why did you do that?
Because you need it. Do a good job. Well, what about the kiss?
What kiss?
You know, when the operation is over and we feel like celebrating.
That kiss. You have a very self-serving memory.
Good. Not great. Good.
Do you know how much you love me? I love you even more because you're nicer than I am.
The perfect end to a perfect day. They object to the music.
Where are you going so early?
I can't sleep. It's the last day. I'll call you from work.
Can you do this? I saw you practicing. Face the audience this way. Very good. You have just set some pheromones in motion. Very interesting. Let's try this.
Mr. Nimoy's on the bottom and Kara's on the top there. And Leonard, I see an unmistakable spike in your graph. I guess you really are human after all. Thank you both.
Thank you. Great sport. Thank you.